2008 is back, baby! With the new Beats by Dre... by Apple. In this video, I'll bring back my young self from 2008. I'll give him a tour of the present times while he's reviewing the new Beats Studio Pro. Today, we'll discuss a lot about the specs, how they sound, the ANC, to see if they are comfortable or they are not comfortable, and many other features that these beautiful headphones will
provide. Oiga! G5 back!
Where the hell am I, dude?
We don't have much time, you're only a visitor. We have 2 hours to review this. Oh, and also, take this. Now, we have to give someone a call.
Let's unbox those sweethearts to see what's new and what changed. This box looks an awful lot like the Sony ones, but yeah, thank God it's made from recyclable materials. Now, inside this time capsule, we've got the carry case, and we've got the user manual made out, say it with me, from paper. And a little bit of plastic. Now, inside the carry case, let's have a look. We've got, this is for later, this is the star of the show. We've got the cables, we've got the USB-C to USB-C cable for charging, and also the old jack cable right here. And the star of the show now, we've got the headphones. Oh, the sweet scent of Black Eyed Peas and LMFAO. What the? Hello, who's this?
Oh man, it's me. I mean you.
You? What? Me or you?
I don't know, man. Some guy came. He did some V5 for Fum, and now I'm in the fucking future, just riding my bike, listening to my Will Smith CD, and now he told me that I have to review something. These headphones, man.
I never thought this day will come. Do you know what's up?
Yeah. What's up with this huge FO, man?
No time to explain. Okay, I'll send you something. Just read it and walk around the city. Now, we will be having a special guest helping us with this.
Yeah, bro.
Did you read it?
Yeah. So, these headphones seem way more clean and compact compared to the ones I had. And I can see that there's way less branding. Yeah, it's pretty cool, pretty nice. Like them.
Okay. Great. Now our friend will take a walk through the city whilst giving us more details.
God damn it. I mean, they're pretty cool, but for someone with long hair like me, they're pretty annoying because your hair just gets stuck into this thing. Other than that, yeah, easily foldable, portable, I like them. But, by the way, why is everybody dressed like they're homeless?
Just fashion, dude. Turn them on and connect them to your phone.
Okay, so you did
what?
Connect?
No wires.
Okay, now, what do you think?
They're actually nice. Like, the sound is pretty good and I can hear something else other than the bass. Like, that was an actual problem.
Okay, let me blow your mind. Please, can we have the ANC on? The ANC on these headphones is fine. More like, let's party without hearing your neighbor's dog kind of stuff. Now, what do you think?
Huh?
What do you think?
Oh my God, I can hear my own thoughts.
Now, you also have a charging port here, which can be connected to your phone over USB-C, so you can have high fidelity, lossless audio. Oh, and you can also use the old regular 3.5 millimeters headphone jack. Yeah? hey man, like, do you have some money? So somehow I have none on me. Like, I'll give it back, I promise.
Yeah, you have my cards on your phone. Just put the headphones on a little bit.
Okay. Hey man, how much money do you have?
Enough for a Coke.
Okay. The microphone on this is good enough, but it struggles with the wind in this wild and noisy world. Imagine a fight with the background noise, and sometimes the noise wins.
I hope you don't mind, man. I got like 10 beers.
10 beers? Why?
I don't know, man. I'm trying to get my money's worth out of this. And, by the way, I think I'm gonna go do some shopping.
No, wait.
These beads will cost you £350 or dollars. But hold on to your retro hats. So, before you drop half a month's rent on these, you should have a look around for other sound squads.
Whew.
That's a wrap. Hope you're feeling that sweet 2008 vibe. If you enjoyed the video, make the like button sweat, slap the subscribe button, and leave a comment down below. Don't forget to ring the notification bell in case we're dropping some other nostalgia bomb. Also, in case you haven't noticed, you can watch our latest videos over here.